Tonight, State Attorney General Mark Brnovich weighing in on Susan Bittersmith's abrupt decision to resign as chairman of the state's Corporation Commission.
For this office, this was something that was never personal. This was all about what does the law say.
You'll remember it was Brnovich himself who filed a petition a few weeks ago to have her ousted. He alleges her work for a cable group makes her ineligible to serve as a utility regulator. Her resignation is effective January 4th.